Now, as far as the new artists that are now on top,
thank you.
She discovered a lot of them. Did you know that she was the one who produced the very first Regine Velasquez concert?
No, I did not discover them.
But you believed in her.
I supported them.
You were the first believer.
Yes, I saw them. I loved their singing style.
What did you like about Regine then?
She's a fabulous singer.
You know what I used to like about her then?
Because any singer that can make my hair stand.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Who of the new artists now inspires you? Who do you think is going to make it?
You know, I have not watched a lot of them, so I cannot say, but I have Tandingan.
KZ Tandingan. How funny, she remembered Tandingan, but not the KZ.
Yeah.
The KZs are easier. See?
Hindi ako masyado nakakapanood ng TV.
Oh, she's unbelievable.
Yeah. She has I'd like to be able to meet her and just talk to her, you know. But she's fearless. Isabella's fearless too.
Oh, yeah.
She's going to be starting her singing career
solo.
Again.
Yes, solo. I loved her in the show with Paolo, Robin, who else was there?
Yeah.
Karil. I think it was called Next Attraction.
Next Attraction.
You were there too.
Dapat ang
we were all there.
Anak ng sikat. But they didn't like that.
I don't think they'll like that one.
Really?
Trust me. I don't think they'll like the title of that one. Advice from the original diva to the new singers would be what? What would you tell them?
Work hard. Continue to work with the best. And pray a lot.
Mm-hmm. Good advice. Very good advice.
Yeah.